I would say that airport first.
What? No, you can't fucking say the F word. The
fuck
TOS.
Is
oh,
fuck.
My fucking bad.
Fucking TOS.
No, I'm. They,
one squad at least.
That they got rid of
I'm gonna go to the dilapidated house in the back. Oh, someone's already there.
I'm gonna go with two squads because there's a crap load of people there.
About a few people here, yep.
Oh, yeah. I'm about to tell my bad.
Black shit, Tyrell.
She on my ass.
On your way.
I was trying to be friendly with this hoe.
Did you get her? Where are you?
Nah, man.
Oh, Jesus.
Just be nice with these bitches. Then you gotta. Fucking hit me, bitch!
In the house.
Oh, north, E75.
I don't have any mats. Shit. Next time you send to use that guy's sneaker, you guys should split up and pretend fighting each other and bait him out. That's not a bad idea. That's a really good idea, actually. Oh, he's right there.
Knocked one.
I got a knock as well.
He's protecting me with his life.
There's the last guy.
To the east. Guy.
On the house?
I love you, John Wick. Oh no, that was you, Bill. I'm sorry.
I love you, kitchen gun. Bang, bang, bang.
210.
This guy go?
210 up on the hill.
Shit.
By that little hut.
I see.
Here.
Fire, you got him?
Yeah, I got him. I could have sworn I saw a guy.
Hey, I got bandages for you.
In there, I got him. About to pull him.
Is he behind that thing?
Wait.
Oh, yeah, yes.
Shoot that tree. Shoot this tree. There's another one behind the tree directly.
Okay, I'm going in.
He's probably getting red.
He was. One more somewhere. Okay, he's dead. That's a.
Throw all of them.
I need a gun. Can I please get some guns?
Yo, I got you right here. Purple scar. I don't like him anyway.
Here.
I don't like the scar. You don't like shit in this game.
Aim me for that bolt action though, Tyrell. Here.
You have a grenade.
Now you want the bolt action. You see, I got a bolt action, and now you want.
It's my bread and butter.
See that a minute.
That in the.
Where you drop it?
Purple.
You got the scar just out in a random field? You disrespectful.
I have those occasionally. Nice. Bang that. Heal, dude. Heal.
See, I have.
Here.
Right, I am.
I have a friend who's really good at this game. And when he plays
thanks,
duos,
Dad.
Yeah. I actually like all the things that he doesn't like, and he likes all the other things that I don't like, so it works perfectly. Like, I don't like shotguns or, like, WAR, like, first or run. If you're accurate enough with the burst, it's extremely overpowered.
Great for Fortnite. Terrible for going out to eat.
Burst? Or accuracy?
I think he's talking about chili.
Oh, okay.
Nah, bro, he didn't say shit about chili. You know what I was telling my buddy about Turok? About my dog dying. You know what this fucker told me to do?
Said, hey, drink. We didn't even touch retail, bro. What are we doing? Drink? Oh, yeah, that's usually the worst advice, but hell, why not?
So I was like, no. So, like, one thing I will never do is have a problem with drinking. It's out of nowhere.
This town probably isn't even empty.
Probably not, but where did. Hold on, who took that grenade launcher?
Which
one of you motherfuckers got it?
I didn't do it, I swear.
Nope.
I'm more of a rocket than this, so I don't know what you're talking about that rocket launcher.
My homeboy had that grenade launcher, I heard him shoot. Nah, it's gone. Uh huh.
sounds a bit suspect.
Tyrell hates loud noises in this game. In the Fortnite.
Be careful, because there was people in Black Ops.
Prefer not. You like to play really silent.
In front of Taco Shop. In front of Taco Shop.
Where are they?
Right in front of Taco Shop.
Okay.
So basically what you tell me, they took my grenade launcher.
Hit them.
You bitches.
No.
At the Taco Shop?
Yeah,
oh,
knock.
You said knock. Give me my gun!
Watch out, there's something gold in here, but this looks awful conspicuous. Don't go in there. There's no traps, that's weird. Hey, Bio, there's a silenced gold pistol for you there.
Is that enough? That's good for nothing?
Yeah, it looked like it was perfectly baited. I guess he wasn't able to get a trap off.
I didn't even stairs in this game.
What's that shadow? What's up?
Bio, right, and there's a... Okay.
I was just getting rid of explosives.
Come again.
There's a 50 in the back of that truck. Whoever wants it. It's so...
The shield? The 50.
No! Get out of my truck! No means no! One
not like this. Not like this!
Do any of you guys have paddles on your controller?
I think both. I don't, but...
Not
I got the elite. I don't use the paddles, so...
The paddles make the game so much easier.
Oh, you talking about for the game? Controller? Need to get a new one, but once I do get an elite controller, I'm definitely gonna run my own little setup for this damn game. Broken it all, I'm gonna fuck, they're gonna be mad.
Well, I got a little mod pack that gives you two paddles on the back. It's like $20. It makes your controller wired and everything.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, my controller. Wait, what?
It makes your controller wired. Like, it's sick. You don't have to worry about batteries.
I don't really
but
sell
it's,
wired
it gives you two paddles. It gives you two paddles.
Ew. Well, you know what I said? Fuck the police. I'm straight from the underground.
Look, I forgot the words.
It's like the iPhone getting rid of the earbud compartment. I don't know why these manufacturers started only making wireless controllers. You can get like shitty Walmart wired controllers, but they're not near as good.
Thank you, Chef.
The point I'm getting to though is the paddles make a huge difference. If you map one to X and one to A, you can jump without having to pick your thumb off the internet. But same thing with picking up stuff.
Jump without taking my thumb off the thing anyway. I jump with my index. I hold my controller all the time.
You got a claw.
What, you claw? You do claw grip?
Let's go past Lonely Lodge.
Phase or something?
This Lonely Lodge will take us near the ocean.
Say, do I think I'm in phase? Hell no.
You think you're in phase? Trick shot back in the back of the few days? The good old days?
Fuck phase.
Well, I had some fun times in Optic. I was a god at Quickscope in MW2.
We can try to hit Lonely Lodge really quick while we still have time. It's near the ocean too.
What the fuck is Lonely Lodge? Oh.
The place due east.
Nah, bro, fuck you.
I'm gonna try it.
Wait, what? That doesn't make sense.
No, Tom, not yet. Wait, hold up. We're fucking away from
him. I know, you
him.
Guys are already in zone.
Oh my god. You're so far away.
This place got hit. Oh, me, you guys in Lonely.
Save.
There's probably shit there anyways. People don't land there that often.
Save Private Ryan.
Lonely's what? Lonely's really underrated. We found a Was that on me? I think pretty sure it was on me. Yeah, we found a vending machine that had rocket launchers for 5 foot wood. We just kept getting rocket launchers. They're like triple rockets.
This is also short side, so.
Wow, lonely.
Hey,
I know it's coming in, but.
Bio mission shield up here.
Oh, come on, get the fuck out of here.
You can have it. I don't want it. I don't like shields.
I found minis.
I don't like using. I'm kidding.
That's try your foot to my face style.
That's probably the one thing I wasn't.
Oh shit, thanks. Oh shit, bio here.
This man said it's he 50 like for you.
I got two minis here for you.
It was a joke, alright?
I'm disappointed.
I got two medkits.
Oh, now you got two medkits. Now you don't want to shoot.
No, I meant because we're gonna get
it. We can now heal that damage. We can now heal that damage. Oh shit.
Hold up. Well, I can outrun that storm, what do you mean?
It's another chest, if you can, I'll can outrun, I think. We missed some stuff. We should have been quicker, because there was stuff left behind. It's all good, though. At least we got more loot than we did. 14 people left, just be smart. Do we have a fire pit? We could all just get up to full health real quick. Okay,
no.
Bio, if you don't mind. I'm gonna use
this
the
isn't
med-
last
med-
round,
kit.
Speaking
thank
of, y'all got rocket launchers?
I got two rockets for
you. Sorry, my bad.
Thank you.
Yes,
I got 50.
Power.
Here, you take my kit too. I don't need it. Yo, Veg, you like where's the 5-9?
Oh, that's fat though.
What? Excuse me, sir?
Like, where's the 5-9? You like where's the 5-9?
Where's the 5-9? I don't even know that.
Where's the 5-9, the rapper?
That's racist!
I don't know who that is.
Alright.
Did you just assume because Tyrell's black he likes rap?
But Bombish, do you have rockets?
Actually, I do.
God damn you. Shadow, do you have rockets?
I dropped you two back there, Tyrell. Did you get them?
Yeah, I grabbed you two.
Tyrell's out collecting.
But everyone
you've
else
missed your calling as a pastor, Tyrell. Come on, we're passing the plate around. I know you got a little bit. Dig deep.
Oh my head! Put the $30 in the fucking pan.
He's going around taking
that's
donations.
That's my child's lunch. Oh, my
Trey
God,
West.
Give a fuck.
Trey Weston Wheeler. Building up to the maze right now.
Justin's balls deep. Let's get him.
All right. I'm finna get my dog. Me and my dog Chaos here is gonna destroy everything.
Hey,
you know, y'all say he looks
13.
Like a fox, but he's a dog.
We got like
my body. God damn!
Shoot down from the side.
Rip go healing.
Right in front
of me. They port afforded.
Where they at though?
Unless you got it, okay, you got it, sweet. I got you,
got
in
it.
The building.
Are they rocketing us?
I think we're rocketing them. Tyrell, is that right? What am I glitched on?
Yep! Ha, bitch!
No, it's because we were in the service.
Does anyone have extra bandages once Justin gets some?
I've got some.
Do you have, over 5 so I can have some?
He's really cool.
I've got 7.
You.
Oh,
I'm in the storm.
Northwest 319.
Oh, they weren't in there either.
At the edge of the woods.
I wonder when they dipped.
330.
Let's push them to get in the zone. We can get high ground if we're really quick.
I think they died in this one. Oh, somebody died in this one.
Somebody's over to the... Someone's over at... what the fuck is this? Southwest.
Really?
There's one guy. He's down in the little maze.
Fuck him. Just get high ground. You have to run up to us.
Oh, they're fighting over there.
I just shot down a tree, so I can see.
They're up there. I see him right now. Alright, it's a bush. He's moving up.
I say let him just keep building the cross real quick. Let's see what the fuck he does.
Let's get ready to knock it out.
I'm gonna get this fucker in the maze.
Hey, careful.
As soon as he starts going through. I'm pushing you guys because I'm fucking far. Yeah, six left. I see you run for all the red.
Knock. Guy building across. Guy building across. Shit. He's right below us. Get him while he's easy.
Good shit.
Another one north. Southwest 255. He's coming right. He's gonna try to get pickup, I bet you, on lemon garlic. We should push for it. Oh, now I take fall damage? Yeah, right. Come on now. We're pushing in.
Viva la! No rush.
Be wise on traps.
Don't drop down.
Traps below us, so be smart.
So the guy I was in the maze as well, so careful.
Don't go in those traps. Yeah, another one.
Nice. Oh, okay. It's going ham.
Come on, emote. Let us emote.
Back to back over here. Wait, was that back to back?
Yeah, that was back to back.
I'm gonna set this down here.
What drink did you get now, Tyrell?
I ain't getting no drink, I got a cold,
right? Oh, you got some pop. Shit, you're supposed to chug that Four Loko. We want back-to-back wins. That's a chug. The Four Loko's gone.
Oh shit, my phone's gonna die. Nah, I ain't finna drink this shit though, but let me set this.